Hello, this is Mentski and this is Games from the Chippy, a show where I... Oh, for fuck's sake, you know what I do now. What are we playing today?
Today's game is Chelnov, Nuclear Man, the Fighter. Alright, let's go. One windy! What the... Hey! Slow down! Can't read! Never mind. Let's go. Now, he constantly runs in this game. We got no alternative but to keep going forwards. You can stop for a while, but that's about it. And, yeah, pick up power-ups and crap. Apparently, Chelnov is Karnov's cousin or something. I don't know. Something like that, apparently. Who knows? Who cares, really? Oh well. I have no idea what any of these power-ups do, apart from the ones that show different weapons. They all say up, but they're all different colours of up. Who knows? Let's put this thing up. These are balls are getting in the way. Come on, kill him! Lucky. Oh, I jumped up there. I don't want that! Picking up loads of power-ups. I have no idea what effect they're having. Now, a cool thing about Chelnov is you can actually bounce on these so that I can get over. See? It's really quite useful. Mario Brothers style. Ooh, missiles! Awesome! Boss time! Come on, let's blow this fucker up. Not taking much health off him for missiles. What? What? Oh, fuck's sake. Gotta do the rest of it on a pea shooter now. Bollocks. Come on, let me. Not a single power up. Alright, this is going to go well. Come on, shoot him. And because I have to get close, I get flamed. Excellent. Okay. I see the fucking trick. Need power-ups. Come on, give me power. Alright. One power-up. I don't even know what it does. Fuck. Oh, well. Yet another game failed. Guess what I'm putting in the high scoreboard? Consistency! Fuck it. Oh well, bollocks to this one. See you next game. Bye bye.